Welcome to video series Error Analysis in Isotherm and Kinetic Study. This is the third part of this series, and in this video I would like to show you how to perform error analysis in Isotherm study using Origin Pro. Well, in order to do error analysis for isotherm study, I have taken adsorption isotherm data, and this video is very important, so please do not skip it. So then select and plot, select scatter. So here is your isotherm. Then go to analysis. In this video I will show you non-linear analysis, as it is better approach for regression analysis, and I will show you how to find error for Langmuir model analysis. Well, then go to analysis, then fitting, then non-linear curve fit, then open dialog, then go to function, then go to search. In my previous video I showed that rectangular hyperbola is equivalent to non-linear Langmuir isotherm model, so let us search rect. So here it is, rectangular hyperbola, double click on it. So now see, it is chi square and it is number of iteration. Now click first iteration, see, reduced chi square has been 12.5, and then click fit until converged, then click OK, then click yes. So here is your non-linear curve fit parameters. So in the parameter span, you see A is the maximum adsorption, which is QM equal to 10.64, and standard error is plus minus 0.264. On the other hand, B is equivalent to Langmuir constant K, whose value is this, with standard error plus minus this. So we should include plus minus standard value with this Q max and KL. So this is standard error. Second comes statistics. So see, number one is R square, which is coefficient of determination, which is 0.99196. Then adjusted R square is 0.99129. Then residual sum of square is 1.18, and reduced chi square is 0.099. So from origin we can easily analyze 5 types of errors, which is reduced chi square, residual sum of square R square adjusted R square. So this is how we can perform error analysis for adsorption isotherm study using Origin software. In my next video, I will show you how to perform error analysis in adsorption kinetics study. Thanks for watching.